to Sumika's Etsy Seller Spreadsheet. This tool mainly helps Etsy sellers to track their sales and to create a proper summary from their Etsy reports. Our template is constructed by four parts. These are the settings, raw sales data and accompanying instructions, expense records, and lastly two reports with sales summary and sales dashboard. Let's have a quick look. Settings to input your parameters, raw sales data, which will be fed from your Etsy report, and also instructions for importing data from Etsy. Expense records, where you will input your expenses. And lastly, sales summary and sales dashboard. Now, it's time to start with settings. In this section, you will define your expense categories, monthly targets for sales revenue, listing currency, and date format. If you need extra rows, just click on the plus sign on the left side. Now, we can carry on with raw sales data. This section will be fed with a report that you may export from your Etsy account. We have detailed instructions here to help you to import your data from your Etsy account. Step 1. We will download the CSV file from Etsy. Go to www.etsy.com. With the link, go to Shop Manager, go to Settings and Options, select Download Data section, select Order Items as CSV type, and select your analyzers here. You may select a specific month, or you may leave this unselected to get the whole data for the year. And click on Download CSV. Now, let's go back to our template. Step 2 is importing data from CSV. Please open a blank Excel sheet and then go to Data, Get Data from File from Text CSV. Select the report that you have downloaded and click on Import. On the importing wizard, please select Do Not Detect Data Types. It's very important. You should select Do Not Detect Data Types. And please click on Load. For our Mac users, we have also instructions. If you're a Mac user, after getting the data, you will select comma as delimiter, and then select text as data format for all the columns. The images will help you for importing your data from CSV. Now, the final step is to copy and paste your data. Select your data and copy it and come back to our template. Be sure that your table is empty and right click, paste special and paste as values. This is very important to use paste as value option. Now your raw sales data is ready. You may also manually input data if you have sales in other platforms. Please fill in all the columns with asterisk sign, which are sale date, item name, quantity, price, and listing ID, and lastly, your ship country. Let's give an example. And please be careful about the formatting of the date. Now it's time to record your expenses. In this section, you will record your expenses with the expense year, expense month, expense category. Your description is optional, and expense amount. If your expenses are in a different currency, please do not forget to convert them to your listing currency. For a little note, you can catch your sale expenses like subscription, transaction, etc. from your Etsy account. For this, go to Shop Manager again. And on the Etsy account, go to Finance and Monthly Statements. Choose your month. You will see your listing, marketing, subscription, and other sales expenses from your account on the Etsy page. Let's go back to our template. After recording your expenses, now it's time to analyze your sales. We have two reports, Sales Summary and Sales Dashboard. Let's start with the Sales Summary. This section will give you a breakdown of your sales. Please note that this section is fed from the raw sales, so please do not input any data or edit here. You may use the auto filters to analyze your sales. You can also get dynamic printouts on this section. If you want to change your date format, go to Settings and change your date format, and then your sales summary will populate accordingly. Our second report is Sales Dashboard. This section gives you a smart analysis of your whole transactions. Select your analysis year and analysis month from the drop-down menus above. You may see total number of items sold, total sales, total expenses, and net income. You can track your expense breakdown. You can see your top 5 markets. You will also be able to analyze your yearly and monthly targets. The template will also show you your best sold items. Besides, you can choose any of your items from the drop-down menu to see your monthly sales. That's all. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to check our other templates at www.someka.net.